this 2 plus h quantity squared, I need to do FOIL just like I did up here. I'll do it in my head. First times first will be 2 times 2 is 4. Outside times outside and inside times inside are both 2h. Combine those, you get a plus 4h. And last times last will be h squared. Distribute the 5 through the parentheses there to get 10 plus 5h minus 4. Go ahead and simplify this expression. It's 4 plus 10 minus 4 is 10, and I'm subtracting that thing. I also could have distributed the minus sign through the parentheses here. All divided by h, continue simplifying. The constant terms end up canceling. That will always happen with this expression when f is a fairly simple function, like a quadratic. It turns out the constant terms in the numerator will always end up canceling. You can combine the 4h and 5h to get 9h, so we get h squared plus 9h, all divided by h.